the idea is that the elections are over, and this culture of post-poll violence is there in West Bengal, Tripura, and Kerala. And this is a culture that we have inherited, and I want this to end. So the first thing we want to do is, as soon as we come to power, we want to actually ensure that we have a fund which comes out to all the victims who have been affected by this post-poll violence, regardless of party, and we help them. So that is one of the decisions we have taken, and we are going to implement that. And regarding, we are not against any political party. We have our own independent point of view. We have friends in all sides, and we are against no one. We have our own agenda, and we want to carry agenda. We don't want to be caught in a fight between left and right. We want to vote the way we think it's right.
Thank you. So you had promised that once the council is formed, white paper will be released. By when can we expect the same?
So the meeting will take place. Today is the EM. I think we'll have to constitute a thing, and we will come up with the white paper. Because the people need to know how much money is coming in and where the money is being spent. Thank you.
Thank you.